everybody. Reese Davis with you, bringing you the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 pregame show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. I know what a cynic would say. Vanilla matchup, ho-hum team. What's to get excited about this one?
You know what? Sometimes, when you least expect it, that's when the best games break out.
And you never know where momentum is going to start. Nissan, it's college football. Who wants to miss that? Thanks for checking out the pregame show. NCAA college football action coming up next with Brad and Kirk on the call. David and I will see you at halftime.
Head down to the coin toss. It is brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything.
The Maryland Terrapins.
Braddock has the ball set, and he looks ready to kick this one deep to open up the ball game. Here we go, folks. Deep to the 20. The Tigers have a new head man. New theories, new hopes, new dreams. Will there be new wins? We'll find out. So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field.
Let's go.
Up the middle for a nice game. Jack gets about 4 yards on the play.
That makes it 7-6.
Man left.
It's second down, 6 to go. Ball in the 25.
Let's go. And we got Mike, number 53. Give
to the running back, and he's going to lose yardage. The running back gets a yard, maybe less.
Boy, the senior linebacker's experience really showed on that run. He sniffed it out perfectly and made the tackle.
That was a nice play. Anything you can do without being penalized to prevent the offense from moving forward is always a plus.
The defense has everybody on the line. I think they're going to come after this one. He gets it away, and this is a really nice punt. Calls for the fair catch. Maryland's offense really centered around this quarterback, and as he goes, the team seems to go, Kirk.
Brad, over the weeks, I've been watching him on film, and one thing I've seen is his ability to make good decisions. I mean, time after time, he just avoids the mistakes, and when you can do that as a quarterback and as a leader of an offense, you're going to move the football down the field.
The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. Rid of this one. So it's 2nd and 10. Ball on their own 28. Down around the 31-yard line.
The offense caught him flat-footed to convert that 3rd and long.
You can tell by the coach's reactions that that is a huge disappointment.
Go!
time's too tight.
One negative second and then she just...
Push him out around the 22-yard line.
Maybe after a nice run like that, you try to go up in the air for the play-action pass.
Throws on the run, completes. Tackle right around the 20.
Around the 10-yard line.
That's how we do, D. That's how we do.
Like they might be bringing some pressure here. Touchdown, Maryland! From their own 37-yard line, third down. And as he throws, and it's going to be picked off. He's at the 40. Down the sideline! There isn't anyone who's going to catch this quarterback. And he will score. So a great play by the defender to give his team 6 points.
That was a very good play, and that will certainly help build his team's momentum.
Up by a touchdown. Got a man, watch out here. Inside the 30. The 10. Touchdown, Terrapins.
Decides to tuck it in, and he's got space. Touchdown! Huge play!
First down.
Pick it up! 47 right!
Catches it, and he's looking for more. Touchdown! Get in, touchdown. Maryland looking to add to this big lead here.
Get
a quick throw. Inside the 10. Touchdown. He's tackled around the 4-yard line. In the jumbo set. 30,
319.
just over a minute in the fourth quarter. He wants it all, going long. Huge gain, and that sets him up nicely with a first and goal. First and goal from the five, and looking to cap this off with a touchdown. They're in the red zone, but that doesn't necessarily mean points. Last time they got it. Well, they're not going to win it, but they're still playing hard out there. Strong run